part of the Met Gala. I've always seen the pictures of the outfits on Instagram. I know they're like very like elaborate fashion trends.
I mean, I heard like bits and pieces about it. Not too familiar with it.
I don't know anything about the Met Gala, so let's see how this goes. Rihanna, looks like a witch up in the Arctic.
With every outfit that you look at from the Met Gala, you have to understand that it's the Met Gala and it's not gonna be like something they'd wear every single day.
Not really a fan of the outfit, I guess. Just doesn't really appeal to me. It's just kind of like a big black.
Lil Nas X. I liked the first outfit and the third outfit. I think he could have went without the middle C-3PO looking outfit.
I saw this all over social media. I think it's very creative.
Lil Nas X in the middle looks like he's about to go fight King Arthur, and I think it's great.
Emma Chamberlain.
Kind of looks like someone fought her dress.
Evan Mock. I don't know what to say about this one.
Don't like the mask. The mask is interesting.
No idea what's going on with that fit.
Kim Kardashian West.
What on earth is this?
Probably like a just 4 out of 10 because it's just like just all black again.
I do not like this. Even a little bit. I don't entirely get why she decided she wanted to wear something completely over her face, but why not? I don't like this one. Nope.
Kim Petras. Definitely one of the most interesting looks out of the group.
I guess it's a horse dress. Very unusual.
Kim Petras, don't like the horse. No.
Like I said, this is Met Gala, so I like to see that something was like crazy and over the top.
I guess unique in a way, but I'd have to give it at least like a 3 out of 10.
I like her hair. I don't like anything else, except for maybe her shoes.